Athena, the goddess who rules us all, is of course the goddess of wisdom, and so you'll all be getting in touch with me now to tell me that I, a Christian priest, should know that the 12 days of Christmas follow Christmas, they don't go before. However, later this week, on the 1st of December, you'll be getting the first of 12 emails into your inbox celebrating 12 days of Christmas, the Athenaeum. Really, it's not about 12 days of Christmas, it's more of an Athenaeum Advent calendar. And watch these emails because they're going to be full of offers, gifts, ways of rewarding ourselves, ways of rewarding other people, and things that we can offer to each other as well. As we move through towards Christmas, I spoke last week in a video about some of the events that we've got going on. Please do book into those in the normal way. But most of all, watch out for those 12 days of Christmas or 12 days of Advent in your inbox, and try and take up some of the offers that are going to come out to you there.